Good morning. So apparently we're composting today. Like we compost like 3 times a day.
We compost every day like this.
Wow.
Every day.
Woohoo.
Woohoo. Woohoo.
Let's go. Today I'm going to a debate tournament.
Maybe it's
a and I guess I think I should have fun. I woke up at 6:30 and I thought it was 7:30. And it's the second time it's happened to me today. I mean, this week. So that's pretty sad. Hey girl.
Hi.
How was debate today?
Okay, I mean, 1, 2 out of 3 debates is always a good thing. But I felt like we could have been more stronger on what we've been debating about, you know? But it takes a lot of time and effort, and you're zooming too close to my face.
It looks beautiful. It's like so zoomed in. Everything else so not zoomed in.
Anyways, but and there's a lot of like this. It's like literally like a. I would say there's so much room for improvement, and we need to fill it up. I think so because I think a lot of like the debates that we lost, and it was like a half a point or something, you know. And so it's like I want that half point. So I want to win. And it's not like oh I want to win. I want to be competitive or anything. It's just like it just feels good because we worked so hard, and you want to have like the outcome. But other than that, I think the day was so tired. Today when I woke up, I did not want to debate. I was like, no. But I'm looking forward to it because I'm going to my sister-in-law's house. So it's going to be fun and exciting. And I'm sleeping over, which is always a good time. So yeah. What are you? How do you think?
I just want to say our debate topic is like banning prisons, or at least that's ours. But we go against like a bunch of random things. Like it's all about domestic surveillance, but in essence. So just so you guys have an idea. But yeah, I enjoyed my day. We're drinking coconut water. It tastes so good. I want to try yours, see the difference.
Yeah, definitely, try it.
It's so hard. Yours is sweeter, mine is more like...
Yeah, more like yeah. Yours is more like, I told you, yours is old coconut, mine's young coconut.
They're both great though.
Yeah.
Mine's got this like cake crisp, that's like sugary, yes. They're both really good.
I like both of them, like sometimes I have like a different feeling for
this one is mine.
I love this one a lot and I love this one a lot. So it's just I drink both of them.
This is why we belong in California, because we actually love this stuff. One of my friends said it was like the most disgusting thing. It's like
Zima?
Shane.
Ah, thank
you. Yeah, so you gotta have a taste for it. I think it's good.
But by now, I want to relax. You know, not really worry about today that much. You know, I feel like it's always. I think today, like the experiences was what we needed more than just living. You know, and we had a taste of like what everybody was doing. You know, it was so good. Yeah.
Hello, everyone. My dad and I just came back from the grocery stores that we went to, so I want to show you what we got. Because I love grocery shopping, because it's kind of like controlling every aspect of your life to like how well you sleep or how well you do grades or... Anyway, it's pretty important, so I'll show you what I got. So, I got some tangerines or something of that nature. 2 of those packets, I love them because they're super easy and tangible and just delicious as well. And some strawberries, some limes, some dried apricots, some cocoa powder, and 2 lettuces. And I love these lettuce, they're the best lettuces ever. They're really good quality and they're really delicious and cheap as well. Some grapes, this is like 2 pounds, it only cost me $3, which is awesome. 2 broccoli heads, some parsley, some basil, some baking powder, and coconut flakes, which were like $1 and something, so amazing. Some pears, some avocados, a lovely watermelon, and my mom. And also we found like this huge bottle of coconut oil for $5, which I'm so happy about because at Kroger, it costs like $17, and my mom and I probably have like a little bit left at the bottom of our thing, so. Pretty exciting. Also got some bananas to make lots of smoothies, some pitted dates, some soy milk, avocados, more of them. These are just bigger and a little bit riper. We went to more than one store. Cabbage, spinach, which I love because they can eat them alone, but you can also make them. They're just very, very pleasant and good for you, I guess. And that's what we got. I also got some raw almonds that are whole. Two bodybuilder bars, mostly because, as you can probably tell, the food that I buy is very devoid of protein. This is milk that my dad got. Some coconut flakes as well. I already said this, didn't I? Never mind.
Yes, yeah.